You see this sum, it is very easy. It is given 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x. The formula is cos 2x. This is the formula. This is the formula of cos 2x. In class 11 you have learned that 1 minus tan square by 1 minus plus tan square, the formula is cos 2x. Now integration of cos 2x is sin 2x, and with x 2 is there, so you have to divide by these 2. And where c is integrating constant, you have to write. Understand number 4? Okay, now number 5. 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x, the formula is 2 tan for tan 2x, sorry, the sum done it is wrong. 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x, the formula is tan 2x. It is tan 2x. Now what is the formula of tan x? Log mod sec x. Here sec x means 2x, and 2 is there, so this 2 you have to divide. This is the answer, because integration of tan x is log mod sec x. X I have considered 2x, so these 2 you have to divide. Any question? This sum? No, but this one is little problem, you see, sum number 9 part 6. This 5 I have taken above. Then you see, here nothing is there means base E is there. Now this one you can cancel, because this is the property of logarithm. E to the power log something base E, that is equal to this, that something only. If you write e to the power log x base E, the answer is x only. Here in place of x is x to the power 5, so I have written x to the power 5. Same thing happened for this term also. This 3 has gone above, this is cancelled, so only x cube. Now formula of x to the power n, that is x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Here also x to the power 3 plus 1 by 3 plus 1, and this is the constant where c is indicating constant. I think you have understood the sum.
Yes, sir.